Are you ready to dive into the world of digital magic? In this video, I'm going to show you how to swap your face with an avatar and bring it to life all for free. No fancy software or expensive tools required, just your creativity and a bit of fake know-how. Not only will you learn how to swap your faces, but I'll also show you how to make your avatar talk. Yes, you heard me that right. Plus, I will guide you through the entire process step by step so you'll be a pro in no time. And here is the best part. For all you mobile enthusiasts out there, I've created a separate tutorial just for you. You'll find the link right up here, so be sure to check it out if you prefer to work on the go. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, share with your friends and family who would love to join in this fun, and of course, subscribe to stay tuned for more awesome content like this. And remember, the real magic happens when you watch this video to the end. Let's make some digital dream come through. So the very first thing we are going to be doing is to create our avatar, and to do that we are going to be using copilot.microsoft.com, which is right here. I have it already, so this is the link here. I will also leave the link in the description box. So once you click on it and you hit enter, the first thing you are going to do is to click on this first link, and this page is going to pop up. The next thing you are going to do is to sign in with them, or you sign up with them if you don't have an account. So for me, I'm just going to go ahead and sign in with my personal account like this. Click on this one, and right now I'm on the main page. So the next thing you're going to do is to click on designer, and once you click on designer, the next thing is to right here is where you will paste your prompt. And I'm going to go ahead and paste the prompt I have already. I said, a light-skinned African woman with a long black hair, gold hoop earring with shirt that says SMJNet. You can see this SMJNet that I want the AI to write on my avatar. I wrote it, then I put it inside a quotation mark. So if you want this special kind of text on your shirt, or probably on your in your background, you can as well specify, and then you put it in a quotation mark. In a good and dark denim jeans, looking into the camera, sitting down. So basically this is my prompt, and once you are done, you are going to hit on this submit. And wait for a while your image is being generated. You can see your image is generating. If you've watched this video this far, why not try and click on that like button? You can see right here, the image is now live. Let's click on it to see what we've done so far. This is amazing. I love it. So I'm just going to go ahead and pick this one. This particular one is covered and it's not too exposed. I like this one. So you click on it, and right here you're going to click on this download button to download it to your system. Moving on to step two, the next thing we are going to do is to expand this image. If you look at this image is a bit boxy, which is not the YouTube format ratio size. So we are going to expand it and make it to be 16:9 so that it can fit into YouTube size. So the website we are going to be using is this photo.ai image extender. So go ahead and type this on your browser and you hit enter. So once you hit enter, this page is going to pop up. Go ahead and select this first link, and right here is where you are going to upload your image, or you drag and drop your image. So hit on this and you select that image you just generated, and you open it, and this place is going to pop up. So we are going to use a wider screen, which is this 16:9. This is for the YouTube, and this is for mobile, vertical, and so on and so forth. So click on this wide screen, which is the YouTube format 16:9, and you hit on this generate, and your image is going to be generated. The background is going to be expanded, and then you have a wider screen. If you've watched my video this far, why not hit on that subscribe button to support me? Turn on your notification bell to stay updated. Now AI image extender results. The image, our background is now expanded. You can see it is very, very lovely. So what you are going to do is to click on this download. If you want the HD one, you can go ahead and pay for it. But for this tutorial, I'm just going to download the free version. So hit on download and your image is going to be downloaded to your system. So now that our images are ready, you can see this is the old one, the one we generated the first time, which is the boxy one, and this is the second one we generated, which is the YouTube format one. So the background is now wider and everything is ready to go. So now to swap our face, head on to your browser again and type remaker.ai, which is right here. I will leave every link in my description box. So you hit enter and this page is going to pop up, and the next thing you're going to do is to click on face swap. You can swap multiple faces if you are working with a lot of faces, and you can even swap face from your video swap. Now you can swap video, like so a face from your video, you can swap it using this one. And say you can do batch swapping, you can upload multiple faces and swap it, but mine is just a single face. So you are going to click on face swap now. So once you click on face swap now, this page is going to open, and the first thing you are going to do is to upload the AI image you generated earlier. So you click on this upload, and I'm just going to click on this one that we generated, the one we expanded, remember. So you click on it and you open it up, and the next thing is to upload your own image, the image you want to swap your face with. So this is the image I'm going to be using. I couldn't find any other image than this that I'm looking straight into the camera. So make sure you use something that you're looking straight into the camera for a better outcome. So I will click on this one and I will upload it. The next thing is going to do is, see, I have 24 credits. Yours might be more if this is your first time in this site, but I have 24 credits and they are going to use one credit to swap this face. Click on this swap and this page is going to be loading. Just wait for some seconds, and right here you can see that the face has been swapped. This is the avatar and this is my face, and you can see the similarity in these two faces. You can see, perfectly done. So you are going to click on download image right here, and it's going to be downloaded to your system. The next thing we are going to do is to make our avatar to talk. I mean to bring our image to life and make it blink, talk and interactive. So what you are going to do is to head on to your browser, and on this website, website, I'm going to leave the link to this particular page in my description box. So once you click on it, it's going to bring you here. And if you see right in this website, there are several things you can do. You can do AI voiceover, which means the AI will do the voiceover for you. Right here, you can create your own avatar and add your own story to it. You can do instant voice cloning to clone your voice, AI writing, video downloader, translator, and a lot of things you can do. But for me, I just want to do my recording or upload my own audio. So click on this AI avatar. The thing you are going to do is to click here to upload your image. So go ahead and upload the image we just created, the one we swap our face with. Select your image and open it up. And now we are right on this page. The next thing you are going to do is, you can either add your AI voiceover, you can do your recording, or you upload an audio, or you upload a video and this AI will help you to extract the audio from your video. But for me, I'm just going to go ahead and record my audio. So I'll click on this record audio, and you can see this blue microphone here. Click on it and I'm going to do my recording now. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share with your friends and family. So right now I'm done. I'm going to preview it and see. Click on this preview and review it to see if what you've said so far is okay. And right now I think I'm okay. The next thing you are going to do is to click on save, and it's going to save it to your project. Once you are done with your recording and you are cool with everything, scroll up here and you can see generate talking avatar, and you hit on it. If you want to generate without duped up watermark, you know you are going to be charged for it. So I'm just going to click on generate, and you're going to wait for a while for your video be generated. And you can see right here the video is being generated. So wait for a while and your video is going to be generated. Now the video is ready. The next thing you are going to do is to download this video to your system. So click on this three dotted line and you see download photo, no, download video. So you can rename it here. After renaming it, you go ahead and download it.